Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Plant Growth and Development. In that we are studying topic Vernalization. Vernalization is nothing but keeping a seed or a plant at cold temperatures. And when I say cold temperatures, it means a temperature of minus 0 to 6 degrees Celsius. What is the importance of vernalization? Why do we do vernalization? Today we'll be studying that. Vernalization. In normal life, if I say you all do vernalization, whenever your mother prepares something or you get a fruit or vegetable from a market, you keep it in fridge. Why do we do that? So that the vegetable or the fruit or the food material which your mother has prepared should not perish, or microorganisms should not grow. It should be edible, or the fruit is fresh for a longer period of time. And in fridge, what is the temperature? 0 degrees Celsius. And below that temperature, microorganisms do not grow. Now, what is the temperature that is used for vernalization? The temperature is 0 to minus 6 degrees Celsius. And what is this vernalization? Vernalization is nothing but low temperature treatment of plants to induce flowering. Okay, you keep plants at low temperature, and when you keep plants at low temperature, there are flower production in them. And we all know flowers are nothing but reproductive organs of plants. Sexual reproduction is all dependent on flowers. Remember, this process of vernalization helps to shorten the vegetative phase. When I say vegetative phase, it means growth of stem, roots, smaller parts of the plants by cold treatment. That is by keeping it into deep freezers. And low temperature treatments is received only by meristematic cells. Meristematic cells are the dividing cells of the body. They rapidly divide. And meristematic cells are present where? In the shoot, or you can say the stem, inside the apex or the top layer of the plant, and inside the embryo. And when you provide cold treatment to meristematic cells, they divide at a rapid stage. And if meristematic cells are dividing at rapid stage, what is going to happen? Obviously, meristematic cells will get differentiated into different kinds of cell, which is parenchyma, collenchyma, xylem, phloem, cambium, primary meristem, secondary meristem. And we all know that these different types of tissues will form the entire plant. So basically, when farmers, florists, or people who are involved in agricultural sector want faster result, want faster to flower a plant, want faster the plants to grow, or want faster breeding of plants, they do the process of vernalization. Now, the process of vernalization is dependent upon sunlight, upon water, upon temperature, and the age of the plant. Vernalization. It is the low temperature treatment of plants at 0 to 6 degrees Celsius to induce flowering. You keep the plants into low temperature so that they can flower or produce sexual organs, which is plants. The androecium and gynoecium present inside plants are responsible for sexual reproduction in plants. Process to shorten vegetative phase and stimulate flowering by cold treatment. You pause the vegetative phase, that is the roots of, that is the presence of root, stem, leaf. You actually pause the vegetative phase and more concentrate more on the reproductive phase, that is the production of flower during vernalization. During vernalization, the low temperature treatment is only received by meristematic cells, or the most important primary first developed cells of the plant, the meristematic tissue or the meristematic cells, which is present in the shoot, that is the stem, embryo, the cotyledon region and the apex, apical bud. Basically, the apical bud, lateral bud will all have meristematic tissue, and this meristematic tissues will differentiate into different forms of tissues. Vernalization is dependent on the age of the plant. Shorter plants are more viable to vernalization. Oxygen, which is responsible for respiration, availability of water and suitable temperatures, that is the temperature used for vernalization is 0 to 6 degrees Celsius and 0 to 4 degrees Celsius. That is the approx temperature used. The importance of vernalization is that it shortens the vegetative phase and it concentrates more on the reproductive phase or the growth phase. Apart from that, vernalization increases resistance of plant to cold. Basically, it makes the plant more viable to fight cold. The plant can even survive the cold temperatures if it becomes resistant to cold. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about vernalization, the importance of vernalization. I hope you all are clear about the concept of vernalization. Thank you.